The spider which is installed at the shed is Maratus speciosus, and then is an amazing spider who do a fantastic performance, and it's very colorful. Hopefully we will again get inspired by how other movements, non-human movements, somehow perform, and how fantastic, and hopefully we'll change our fears to from and move from arachnophobia to arachnophilia. And try to think about spiders as part of our family, and try to entangle ourselves in different web of lives.